Look here.
Up here, bud.
Come on. Wait.
Jeez.
It's not every day you get to pose for pictures with a favorite Cleveland Indians all-star. With his puppy named Cloudy in hand, Indians pitcher Mike Clevinger taking photos with fans for a $20 donation at Avon's Maria Field of Hope.
I mean, it's special to see the community come together, especially with something, you know, as pretty as this. I mean, it's fun, something natural and something that everyone come out and kind of enjoy, you know, in their own time.
With all monies raised going directly to the Prayers from Maria Children's Glioma Cancer Foundation, bringing more targeted life-saving treatments to children battling brain tumors.
You know, our goal is to send a message about all the children that have and are fighting cancer, and they represent that there's not enough being done. And though this is just a small sampling and there's over a million sunflowers that were planted, it doesn't even talk to the depth of the problem.
Ed McNamara's daughter Maria was diagnosed with a brain tumor at just 6 years old in 2006. She died a year later. Year-round, each of the sunflowers at Maria's Field of Hope can be dedicated to a loved one impacted by childhood cancer.
It's extremely beautiful seeing all the children's signs out there. It makes it worth it. We drove an hour out here.
As the organization continues to raise funds for research and awareness with the help of baseball's Mr. Sunshine.
This would be what I want to do in my spare time anyways. And just if it's able to help, then, you know, it's all the positive, all the better.